Good afternoon, everybody. If you want to crowd around, we're going to give some awards. Good afternoon, everyone. Hey, thanks so much for coming out to our sixth annual car show at Dueck Downtown. It's been a pleasure to have everyone here today, and what a terrific day for it. We couldn't have asked for a better one, so thanks very much for coming out. Nikki, how many cars do we have come out today? 78. That's more than we have any other year, so great job. That's terrific. In what you have. So today, as we have in other years, we're using the Special Olympics as an organization that we're donating all the money that we paid for, 100% of the money we paid for hot dogs and drinks, and all the money that you donated is going 100% to Special Olympics. The only money that's going anywhere else is the 50 drops, the other half is going to Special Olympics. Well, we have $250 that's a bit of a short. But to start with, I'd like to have Matt spend a couple of minutes just talking about Special Olympics and all of the things that you're involved in and all of the things that your money helps contribute to pay for.
Good afternoon. Our team won our first gold medal in Kamloops in 2015, and then helped us qualify for the National Winter Games, which were held in Corner of Newfoundland just 2 years ago, not that far back. There we won our second gold medal, and there's a lot of really hard fought final game. All of our teams won. Caregivers, they're just ready to help you get up. Yep, so I'd like to thank everyone for doing the car show. We've had a great turnout today, and I hope everybody has a great time. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Rare car.
Rare.
Space wagon, GTO. Very rare.
Boy, she's an idiot.
Clearly, as usual, Chris hasn't told her anything.